Since launching last year, our community has been having a lot of fun transforming their ideas from text to image.
Yes, thanks to this fun feature, finding that perfect image to fill your content calendar or visualizing a quick mock-up to illustrate your point is never impossible. But now, you can do even more with text to image and unlock new corners of your imagination wherever you're designing. You now have 19 different styles to choose from, and the ability to generate images in landscape, square, or portrait.
Before the event today, we asked our audience here to pluck anything from their imagination, describe it to us, and we'd bring it to life right now. So let's get generating.
We've certainly got some vivid imaginations in our audience. It's hard to narrow them down, but there are a few standouts.
Here's one from Jessica, who's up from Melbourne. Jess asked for a city in a beautiful galaxy surrounded by stars. Let's use the dreamlike style. Ooh, that's dreamy.
Tony, who's flown in from Canada, wants abstract, calming, geometric shapes with pastel background to use as a backdrop for a product visual. Let's make this 3D.
Ooh, that's very zen. And Cliff from Perth has asked for a knight in shining armor walking through the water as the sun sets. That sounds epic. Let's try filmic.
Ooh, stunning. With text to image in Canva, you really can design the way you see the world.